please help me welcome Benjamin Logan Board of Education President, Mrs. Debbie Johnson. Superintendent of Benjamin Logan Local Schools, Mr. John Hsu. parts of school days with you at school in the mornings. Greeting you with a simple good morning, seeing your smile that maybe just your eyes because of the mask, or smiles through your mask, are all simple acknowledgments that I am excited to be with you where you have been planted. Like good physical health, it allows each of us to make more deposits in the bank of life. When life becomes too much, like a race for us, it may not be riding a bike for you. It may be playing an instrument, a sport, creating art, maybe something entirely different. But I encourage you to find the one thing that allows you to rewind, unwind, and refocus when life is too much to handle. Lastly, I would like to encourage you in the world today. When it comes to life, whether it be personal finances, intimate relationships, family dynamics, professional growth, emotional wellness, or physical health, I submit to you this evening that we are all, quote unquote, in progress. At this time, and times going forward, we need to lean into one another to become our best. Made for the community, we benefit by being here for each other. Asking for help never makes us weak, it makes us real. And if there is one thing that we absolutely need, it's real people to do life with. I thank you very much for allowing me to be a part of your senior year. I am entirely proud of each and every one of you. At this time, I'm going to ask for you to lean to one another in this moment as I ask you to please join us, the class of 2021, family and friends, in a moment of silence as we remember Robert Michael Smith. To Robert's parents, family, and friends who are with us this evening, we want to thank you for your support of his friends and his teammates. Please know that Robbie will never be forgotten. His loss will always be felt, and he will forever be a waiter for the class of 2021. To share a few words with you as well.
Dr. Pavlin, you know, we have to remind everyone that you have been given a lot of free advice in terms of where and when to hold graduation. And I would congratulate you on making the correct decision tonight to have this inside. So thank you. I changed my script just slightly because the first sentence of my opening remarks were based on the weather of last week. And my first sentence is, what a beautiful day for this year's 2021 high school graduation. So I'll change that to say, we're still very glad to have everyone with us here tonight to celebrate 100. Today's program is all about the recognition of 28 seniors who have met all the local and state requirements for graduation. And they accomplished this feat under some very trying times in a year like no other. I'd like you to leave here tonight knowing that tomorrow starts a new journey and there's no telling how far you can go. All of us as educators have pondered the following question leading up to this day as the students prepare to cross the stage. Have we done everything possible to prepare today's students to conquer tomorrow's challenges? I am confident that the answer is a resounding yes. Our recent signing day highlighted just how ready our seniors are for employment, enrollment, or enlistment. All of these decisions are equally valid and respectable, and every student should be proud of your choice moving forward. I wish you much success in your individual pursuits and hope you seek out ways to make a difference for others throughout your lives. Congratulations to the 128 members of Benjamin Logan High School graduating class of 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Shue. Class of 2021 has excelled in many aspects that include academics, community service, music, art, and athletics. This year's valedictorian and salutatorian for the graduating class of 2021 are well-rounded students who embody an impressive wealth of knowledge, pride, and personal character. These two students have demonstrated a strong dedication to their academics as well as their responsibilities to the Benjamin Logan community, all while remaining extracurricular activities and outside obligations. They both represent the talented and innovative student body that we have at Benjamin Logan, and their dedication, academic excellence, will be commended. At this time, I would ask that this year's valedictorian, Mr. Jacob McHenrick, please come forward. Jacob is the son of Christopher and Jennifer McHenrick. He's a member of our National Honor Society, Quiz Bowl, STEM and Robotics Club, Business Professionals of America, SWIM, Baseball, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Youth Leadership, and Relay for Life Planning Committee. Jacob plans to attend Purdue University in the fall, majoring in mechanical engineering. Thank you, Jacob McHenrick.
Don't let your doubts and overthinking get in the way. Go for that job. Ask that girl.
I would want to remember. For some of you, that may be fame or fortune. For me, I will be remembered as a great son, father, husband, brother, and friend. We will all be remembered differently, but we will always share something in common. We are the Benjamin Logan Ravens, class of 2021. I want to leave you with a quote from American journalist Conrad Thompson. Life should not be a journey to the grave with the intention of arriving safely in a pretty and well-preserved body, but rather to skid in broadside in a cloud of smoke, thoroughly used up, totally worn out, and loudly proclaiming, "Wow, what a ride." Thank you.
This time it is my honor and pleasure to introduce you to this year's salutatorian, Benjamin Caulfield. Ben, would you please come forward? Benjamin Caulfield is the son of Christopher and Mary Caulfield. He is a member of the National Honor Society, Spanish Club, Spanish National Honor Society, Quiz Bowl, STEM and Robotics Club, Student Betterment League, Gaming Club, Relay for Life, Planning Committee, and Student Government, as well as Senior Class President. Benjamin plans to attend The Ohio State University in the fall, double majoring in Physics and Engineering. So he'll be taking some time off from doing it lightly at Ohio State. At this time, Ben, it's my honor to present you to our committee.
I've been proud to know you. It has truly been an honor. I have not drank these past 13 years for anything. Before I end, I would like to say one more thing. Today, we are raiders. Tomorrow, we'll be men. But never fear. Once a raider, always a raider. Thank you and congratulations.
Strive to assist each senior with their next step beyond high school. Whether it be to enlist in a branch of the armed services, secure employment, or to enroll in a 2 or 4 year college institution. This has become known as the 3 E's, enlist, employ, each of these 3 pathways provide the necessary foundation for a rewarding career. As of today, 90% of our seniors are committed to one of the 3 E's. At this time, we would like to recognize students who have enlisted in a branch of the armed services and will begin their service after graduation. Students, if you would, stand as I call your name to be recognized. And let's hold our applause to the end, and then we can certainly congratulate each of them as a whole. Dawson Urban, Army National Guard. Eric Henry, United States Army. Trevor Penwell, United States Air Force. Chad Porter Jr., United States Marine Corps. Blake Rose, Army ROTC. And Nicholas Rose, Army ROTC. Please join me. students by grade point average. Congratulations.
Thank you, folks. Mrs. Moore, I spent 4 long years with you, and we are so proud of your accomplishments. This class has a lot of personality. We're gonna greet the and award the top 10 item, and we're very proud of your accomplishments. As you are called forward, we'll definitely give you a plaque. Please stand, and we'll clap for you because you definitely earned it. So, and with a 10th rank, Kaylee Nicholas. Eighth in the class, Alicia Jenkins. Seventh, Raceland Levan. Ava Graham. Third in the class, Cameron Sandfield. Our salutatorian, Benjamin Caulfield.
Devontae Pauling, Gavin Gibson, Ava Graham, Grace Grant, Kennedy Green, Olivia Hall, Gabriel Hamathorn, Corinne Perry, Landon Hunt, Marshall Jackson, Alicia Jenkins, Samantha Lee, Gracelyn Levan, Thomas Lockwood, Jacob McHenry, Elaine McWade, Corey Moore, Tucker Munns, Haley Nicholas, Aaliyah Felker, Tanner Perkins, Blake Peterson, Cindy Puckett, Mason Rader, Blake Rose, Ethan Ricketts, Blake Rose, Nicholas Rose, Sadie Schellenberger, Caitlin Simon, Annika Sinemark, Keegan Stoller, Cameron Sandio, Ella Studebaker, Andrew Thatcher, Brendan Tipton, Will Titus, Mitchell Vance, Molly Vance, Erica Warren, Zachary Vint, and Kate Williamson. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in the crowd.
Mrs. Johnson, the Board of Education members, the students before you have successfully met all criteria for the purpose of graduation and are prepared to receive their diplomas.
And works hard.
will continue to support you just like they are here tonight. You are ready. You are ready to step up to the plate, look the world in the eye, take the next pitch, and hit it out of the park. We are excited for your future. Now, class of 2021, go out there and be somebody.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for 13 years. We will now present diplomas to the graduating class of 2021. If I may, ask everyone to cooperate and allow each person's name to be heard and recognize that moms, dads, friends, family, etc. have been here and come from far and near to witness this evening. Joining me this evening, Mr. Hans Hooker will be reading senior names and announce board members who are handing out diplomas. Mr. Smith and Mrs. Fuller will be assisting on stage. Our senior class, I believe you are ready. It is time. All right, Mrs. Johnson, I invite you to the stage and for members of the group to take their spots. Members of the board, you'll join me off stage.
This first group of seniors will be getting their diplomas from Board President Deb Johnson. Row one, please stand. Alexis Carolyn Aker. Divine. Thea Grace Downing. Caitlin Rebecca Leanne Driscoll. Autumn Lynn Dyer. Dawson Lee Urban. Devante Lamont Foley. Kylie Joanne Kanzler. Riley Elaine Cleese. Kylie Madison Frazier. Ashley Rose Gannon. Gavin Douglas Gibson. Kennedy Brooke Green. Alexis Renee Griffin. Dylan Paul Giles. Olivia Allen Jean Hall. Dylan Marie Harper. Kirsten Thomas Hazel. Gabriel Brian Pimelgar. Daniel Colton Henderson. Garrett Michael Henry. Corinne Olivia Herring. Janessa Marie Hubbard. Kyle Hunter Huffman. Christopher Hunt. Marshall Xavier Jackson. Alicia Nicole Jenkins. Hunter Michael Canal. Zachary Darren Kenny. Samantha Marie Lee. Jacob Brian McHenry. Delaney Marie McWade. Destiny Marie Mikes. Tori Elizabeth Miller. Tucker David Munns. Aiden James Neely. Jackson Reed Newland. Kaylee Grace Nicholas. Kennedy Drew Parker. Aaliyah J.C. Elger. Trevor Allen Pinbeck. Tanner Douglas Perkins. Blake Allen Peterson. Chad Timothy Porter Jr. Yeah. Alexandria Lynn Priest. Sydney Lynn Puckett. Mason Glenn Rader. Carter William Reese. Haley Cheyenne Reisinger. Blake Warren Rhodes. Christopher Ricketts. Dylan Michael Regal. Kevin Joseph Roos. Dominic Clayton Roos. Nolan Matthew Bruce. Blake Andrew Rose. Nicholas Jason Rose. Emily Jane Brock. Haley Meg Schaefer. Sky Gage Schaefer. Sadie Ray Schellenberger. Caitlin Marie Simons. Annika Leia Simular. Tanner Lee Simons. Desiree Nicole Smith. Lucy Christine Summerlock. Anne Ray Sumner. Ella Grace Snivig. Joshua C. Michael Taylor.
At this time, I invite our senior class president, Mr. Benjamin Caulfield, to provide us with closing remarks. Way back to the seat is my opportune time to congratulate you as graduates. and most recent alumni of Benjamin Logan High School. I would ask the audience that you remain in your seats until the graduates have exited the gymnasium. They will be forming a receiving line to greet you on their way out. I regret to inform you that Mother Nature is so happy she's crying happy tears for you. It is raining, so we will be inside with our receiving line this evening. Graduates, it's time to remove your tassels. This is the moment that you've been waiting for. I would invite the class to stand, for moms and dads and friends to gather your photo opportunity. And on my count, feel free to toss your caps in celebration. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.